I can assure you, this is a great day of saying my institution is giving me a send-off, official, open, public, for everyone to know that run our race, completed our course, and we are ready to go. And even if I died now, what has God not done to me? What more can God do that to prove that he loves me a lot? One, I could have died long ago. You Ghana people don't know. You could have not been aborted. Forget about being born. You could have died of malaria and diarrhea and measles that kill Africans and developing countries. You survive and you live, you study, you finish, you become a mature person, you join an institution like UPDF, and you do your work, and you are given a rank, and you are given a position, and you do it well, and at the end they say thank you very much. And you are not happy? And you don't thank God?